to me. Security alert. What do I need to shoot? Give me the shooter. What? Hey, look! What? Hey, what? No! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Kim, stay with me, grenades. Nope, my grenades are gone. What? No, it, no. Okay. No, all my weapons are gone. No! Are gone. Hey, wait, is this the gravity gun? What happened to it? What? What? A minute. There's some research I need to do. Research. When exposed to the concentrated field, blah 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 field, the Citadel, the gravity gun is supercharged, rather than as vaporous as the other weapons are. Good, they get good. So shorts the field out of the process. One seems like the gravity gun emits blue light and rather than orange, and quakes in Gordon's hands, and the crates of small boats across its muzzle. These powers are vastly enhanced, enabling it to manipulate objects of far greater mass than it normally could, yay, and repel them with greater force. The most exciting habit is to manipulate organic matter. Oh gosh, so I can now kill combines? Oh, I'm dead. I was killed by combine. Oh, come on. Yeah,